Welcome on back to some more Diablo 4. Let's go my inventory real quick. Okay, you're another one of those relic things. No. Nope. Are you a one-handed staff? Hang on. Wait, you're a dagger. You're one-handed. This isn't real quick. Wait a minute. Let's see. Yeah, let's go up here first anyways. Oh wait, there's a waypoint over here. Let's grab this before I forget. I want to make sure I can still use my abilities with... I can. Good. Dagger. Yeah, I gotta stick to one-handed weapons because I just like the speed so much better. Ain't going straight.
Yeah. I'm not ready.
Oh, cool. Didn't come for me.
Yeah.
Let's grab this waypoint. While I'm here, do I have anything I can salvage? Let's get rid of you and you.
What's left, you ask?
Definitely wanna do this one.
Wood will bend like grass in the wind when the spirits arrive. Physical barriers alone will not be enough.
And your talismans and dirt crawling will give the dead greater pause.
Yep, let's learn this. Alright, awesome. So now you're at rank 2, which is good. So you're already assigned, so at L2, which is perfect. So what do I get after this? So deals 25% increased damage to frozen enemies. When cast is above 50 mana, Blizzard's duration is increased by 4 seconds. Or while you have an active Blizzard, your core skills cost 10% less mana. Okay.
You picked a fine time to visit Braestag, Wanderer. The whetstones are singing. Hearts are pounding. Sweet music for a red day.
Donan sent me.
At least you're not another knight penitent.
At least. It is us who will protect this village with our lives.
Let it be.
There is an ominous fog uphill. Mad spirits emerge from it. They'll be here shortly. Are you here to help us ward them off?
I seek a demon who passed through.
So, that's what it was. Well, this day keeps getting better, doesn't it? The demon went uphill to Eridaz domain. But unless you want to join the spirits, I wouldn't go there. It's best you stay with us.
I can lead you to Erida.
Out of the question.
I'll be safe. Donan puts his trust in this traveler. So shall we all. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Mind what lurks in the fog, and return as soon as you can.
The roads are thick with fog. So the fastest route to the hills is east, through the Weeping Cairns.
All right, let's go.
You look like someone who's seen the world. I hope I can do the same.
I'm holding you back. My father, you've seen how it is.
Oh, that's awesome, so there's no cooldown. That's awesome. It's over here, that's what I'm thinking. No, but there's a chest.
That's the entrance to the cairns ahead. Wait,
why is the passage blocked?
Good question.
It's sealed, but there's writing.
They look like old druid runes. The song of wind, the howl of... Oh no, they're coming.
Hurry.
All right. E-a-le, e-a-le, du-gru, ani, du-la-no-re-do.
It's a chant. The chant will open the way.
Light, protect us.
Hold them off.
Easy enough. Go.
Something's rousing the spirits from their rest. We should make haste within.
Chamber. It's just how my father described it.
You've never been here?
Only through the stories he told. Erida would not have barred the path of the dead like this. The spirits should be free to roam within the earth.
Lilith.
Strange. The door is locked with an earthen seal. What was it my father said about this? Wardstones, that's it.
If you bring me one from the nearby cairns, I think I can open the way.
Find a place in missing wardstone. It's gotta be here somewhere then.
Ready yet?
Back off, you vengeful spirit! In there.
Lay down all ill Oscar. Oh, that did it. Maybe this will ease the dead. It's a start, at least.
Demonic markings.
Lilith's been here.
Something's written on the altar. By stone and root, by tears and pain, we bear this flame that must remain. Dead eyes stained with ash and ember, cursed are we who must remember. Ah, an elegy written by Eretha. This is a memorial to all who died fighting Astaroth.
The weak perish.
About to get attacked.
Oh, ash, forgotten.
Wait, we are not your enemy.
Bending these heroes to her will. Eretha would never stand for it. Unless... oh, something has happened to her.
We don't know that yet. Come on.
Let's go. I actually forgot to put on my elixir.
This must be the cairn of the elders. So much defiled.
demonic scars upon their grave and druid runes to rouse the dead.
These runes, the delicate touch. This is Erida's work. Why would you be aligned with a demon?
I've seen others fall under Lilith's control.
Erida was sworn to keep the dead at peace.
What do we do?
We'll need to stop her.
You venture forth.
Right. Solutions are found ahead, not behind, as Father says.
Dead from the cairns.
Returned to the worms. May they find rest.
Arlo?
Did you think we'd so easily join the dead, lad? How did you find your way up here?
Through the cairns.
Through them? Mighty brave of you. And mighty foolish.
No, it sounds pretty brave.
Erida came through with a horned woman. Not her normal company, to be sure.
Ah. Lilith.
They headed towards Solitude, the top of the hill. The sound of Erida's talharpa carried with the wind. And then, this madness began. If your aim is to follow them, you won't get far with all this fog. It seems to be drawn to the risen remains. We spotted others in the hills before this one tore from the earth.
I'll stay here and protect these two. The fog is too near to leave them undefended.
The stones defend us, lad. I remember when you were still alive.
I'm staying, Arlo.
Alright, so we gotta find these risen remains. Over here. Okay, then it's easy to know then, because now I know what waypoint I gotta look for. Not waypoint, but like icon on the map. So it should be way down here.
Yeah.
should be down here. Right over here. Yep, I was right.
Fog's thinning. I should check on your end.
Let's go back.
I'm not ready yet.
Yorin, I'm back.
The roads are clear now. We need to get to Braystack. It's safer there.
We've lasted this long and survived worse.
You've been fortunate.
Braystack. Swarming with those cathedral gobshites.
Please, Arlo. Just for now.
Maybe we should go with him, Dad.
Well, the ale would be welcome.
I will deal with Erida and Lilith. See them safely to Braystack.
I will. Thank you.
All right, way up here. Let's go. Okay, I could go right. Destroy these corrupted roots. These remains. Yeah. Well, I can't. I gotta try these guys first. Hang on. Hang on. Will I get health back if I hang out over here or now? No, but I got that. Got him.
Have you seen the signs as I have?
Merida?
Hell is coming, and my people are not ready to face it. Not yet. But you are already strong. Come forward.
Before I go forward, just in case there's a boss ahead, I want to go through all this real quick. Are you two-handed? Yeah, you're two-handed, so no, I don't want you. Oh, you're a wand. So you're probably one-handed. Yep. Let's grab this.
Only one of us. We'll walk away from this. So let's enjoy the storm a moment. Ah, nature's music.
The dead are killing your people as we speak.
Some will die, yes. But that is the way of nature. It is a crucible. It devours the weak. And makes the strong stronger. And those who survive, they will save this land from hell.
You've fallen for the demon's lies.
No, no. This is my choice. Lilith only granted me the power to do what must be done.
And what did you give her?
All things must be earned in the wilds, even knowledge. Prove yourself, and you will have your answers.
Let's do this. Freeze. that bad so far, but I'm only in the first stage. Little phase, I should say.
Ready, go!
Phase 3, actually. Yeah, this boss isn't that bad at all. where's she going?
I need time. Did you give Lilith?
I told her of the wards around Astaroth's prison. How to break them.
Why?
My people have forgotten what it took to defeat Astaroth. Oh, they must learn again. If they cannot vanquish him, how can they stand against the full might of hell?
All right. Let's have a back here. Grab that. Alright, so I'm gonna end this video here, and I'll see you next time with some more Diablo 4.